Any better now?
This medicine doesn't do a bit of good.
Well, what you need is to get your mind off it.
Hey!
Excuse me, but my landlady prefers me to keep this door open when I have a gentleman call her.
All right.
Oh.
You have got a toothache, haven't you?
I surely have.
Hey, why don't you try laughing at me again?
What?
I'm still pretty funny.
I know, but you don't want me to laugh at you.
I don't want your tooth to hurt either.